It said this place was too rugged to call home. They said it was too remote to build a community. And then, one day, a rancher strung a copper wire from one fence post to another and changed everything. We didn't build the communities that made South Dakota. No, we just brought them together.